Welcome back in our online English class. Hope you all are fine at home. In our previous video, we started the story, The Bell for the Cat. In the story, we have seen that the cat was catching and eating these mice daily. And all of these mice were very sad because they did not have any option to do. And they could not do anything. So just they were sitting and unhappily they were saying that, what can we do? What can we do? So one day, one old mouse called Meaty, and this mouse said to them that, we must find some way to stop this cat. So all of them were talking and talking and talking, but none of them could find any good way to stop this cat, because the old mouse said, if we don't stop this cat now, this cat will eat up all of them. So all of them, they started thinking, they talked and they talked and they talked, but none of them could find any way to solve the problem. So there was a little mouse among all of these mice. He stood up and said, I know what to do. Now when this mouse said, I know what to do, what was their reaction? What they said and what this mouse said, that we find later. So this mouse, he said, I know what to do. After that, what happened? Let's read it. Tailor squeak, shouted all the others. Then stop shouting and listen, said the little mouse. The cat makes no noise when it comes. It is so quiet. It comes quietly and catches one of us. We can't hear any sound of its paws. I think we should put a bell around the cat's neck. Thus, we can hear when it comes. We can then easily run for cover. See, this was the idea of this little mouse. When he said, I know what to do, all of them started shouting, tell us please, tell us please, tell us please. Then he said, okay, if you want to listen, be quiet and listen. Stop shouting. He said that we know that this cat is coming very slowly without making any noise. When this cat comes, it makes no noise. It comes slowly and it catches one of us. Its paws don't make any noise. So if we want the cat to know that it's coming, we must put a bell around the cat's neck. This was the idea given by this little mouse, to put a bell around the cat's neck. Now all of these mice, they were very happy to listen his idea and were saying, how wise, shouted one. We are saved, shouted another. We'll put the bell on the cat, shouted all the others. All the mice began to shout and shout. See, this little mouse idea was to put a bell around the cat's neck. So, when the cat comes, this bell will make noise and then all the mice can run for the cover and hide somewhere. So, this was the idea of this little mouse. After giving this idea, one of the mice said that, how wise, how clever you are, how clever you are, how clever you are, and how nice idea you have given, said one of them. One other said, we are saved, we are saved. From today, we will not die, we all are saved. Saved another one. And then all of them, they said that, okay, we will put a bell around the cat's neck. We'll put a bell around the cat's neck. And all these mice, they started shouting, jumping with joy. Because they were very happy and they were thinking that the problem is solved. They were thinking the problem is solved. And now the cat would not eat all of us. So all of them were very happy. They were shouting and enjoying. Now the thing was to put the bell around the cat's neck. But they did not know how to do it and who will do it. So in our next video, we will see put the cat? Do they put the bell around cat's neck or don't? That we will see in our next video. You read the story once or twice and you enjoy it.